said that Lucky's been through a lot. But why would he have a problem with me? It's like he didn't want me to speak to my own sister.
I think it's less about Emily than it is Elizabeth. Her and Carly don't get along.
What do you mean, Carly?
Carly saw me with Elizabeth a couple weeks ago. It was totally innocent.
Carly lost it.
She wanted to hurt Elizabeth, so she told Lucky that you guys were friends and made it sound like it was more than just platonic.
Why would Carly even bother? Elizabeth's never done anything to her.
When you were shot and you wouldn't let me or Carly near you, you went straight to Elizabeth.
No. She found me.
But you let her help. Carly can't get past that. She hates that she failed you, that Elizabeth didn't.
You're getting used to Carly.
No.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Well, you understand how she thinks.
But I don't want to understand. What's the next step? Make excuses like you did, then your entire life is shot? You weren't a kidnapper, and I'm not a drug smuggler. What was our first mutual mistake? I should have paid her off, sent her out of town, but the reason I didn't was because I promised you that I would take care of Michael.
You're lying.
You know what? It doesn't matter what Carly's intentions were. The fact is, Carly lied for weeks. She knew Mike was in trouble, and she didn't tell me. She made some story about buying a house. I gave her $40,000 when I knew damn well I couldn't trust her as far as I can throw her. And sure enough, she sets, you know, something up with Sorrell, risks her life, gets trapped in a closet. His guy had a gun. What would have happened if I wasn't there? She could have been killed. Even though I told her over and over again to stay out of my business. How many times did I tell you not to trust Carly? And then I turn around and make the same mistake.
Carly screwed up.
Yeah.
She does that a lot.
Uh-huh.
But she did not betray you.
Whatever. Said you had business?
Yeah, I was in Puerto Rico. Carlos is planning to break off from your transportation network.
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to pay Carlos to visit.
You're out on bail. You can't leave the
state. Well, just until the trial.
You know, did Alexis come up with something to get you acquitted? Because last night she didn't sound all that sure.
Alexis says, you know, that I'll be okay as long as I keep Carly from testifying. She also found another solution, which is for me and Carly to be married.